here. You're gonna place it right underneath your feet, just like so. Now, relax the shoulders down away from the ears. We're going into a hinge back position. This is optional. Lengthen from your waistline. Instead of rounding back, you're gonna hinge back, just like so. Now, if this does not feel comfortable for you, just stay in this upright position. So from here, go ahead, hinge back if you'd like. We're going into rows. Spread the elbows wide and reach forward. You can come up on the band to make it harder or create more slack to make it easier. Exhale. Use your breath. Press it back. Exhale. You've got that nice hinge back. You're drawing inward through those abdominals. Last one here. Bring it up. We're going into rotation. I want you to pull back, rotate, and bring it up. Keep that hinge back. Remember your option of just sitting upward. Exhale, rotate, reach. Now it's really important as moms carrying strollers, diaper bags, grocery bags, and let's not forget about the babies that get bigger every week. It's really important that we work the stabilizers in our upper back. Last one each side here. And then bring it back through center. And then from here, you're gonna take that band out. Once again, this is done in a hinge back position, but that is optional. Lengthen from your waistline, hinge back. Open one arm out to the side. And then bring it back through center. Open it, bring it back through center. Open, back through center. And then we're going to the other side, drawing those abs in. If you need to take a break, feel free to take it for yourself. Just two here. Last one. Now, take those arms up to 45 degrees. This is really challenging. Exhale, open it out to the side, back to center. Use your breath. You can do this. I'm right there with you. Last one. I'm feeling it. Other side. Exhale, open. We've got one more here. Back through center. Oh, bring it up. Nice job. Thank you.